In this series, I aim to give you a quick introduction to some of the plant families found in the UK. Learning to identify plant families is a great help in identifying individual plant species you come across. If you know the family, then you know where to start looking for the species in a guide. And identifying the family is an achievement in itself. Plants are classified into families based on characteristics that they share. This is then narrowed down further into genera and then into species. So, the way to identify a plant's family is to know these characteristic features. Here, we're going to look at the Campanulaceae, the bellflower family. This is a family of around 2,300 species found throughout the world, with more species in the temperate zones than the tropics. They are mostly herbaceous, with the odd shrub or tree. The Campanulaceae contains quite a few garden ornamentals, many in the genera Campanula and Lobelia, like Campanula persicifolia, the peach leaf bellflower, Campanula latifolia, the giant bellflower, Lobelia erinus, garden lobelia, and Lobelia cardinalis, the cardinal flower. Platycodon, the balloon flower, sometimes grown as houseplants, and Wahlenbergia, or bluebells, are also part of this family. The species found in the UK are all herbaceous, and either annuals or perennials. Campanula rotundifolia, the harebell or bluebell, is a common wild plant. The flowers of Campanulaceae are distinctively coloured and shaped. They usually come in shades of blue and purple. Most species have actinomorphic or regular flowers, although the Lobelia subfamily has zygomorphic or irregular flowers. The five petals are joined at the base, often forming a bell shape, hence the common name of bellflower. They have five sepals, also partially fused, and five stamens. The ovary of the flower is inferior, attached below the rest of the floral parts. It ripens into a capsule that contains many small seeds. The leaves of Campanulaceae are simple, undivided. They may have entire margins, but often have toothed edges, as can be seen in this campanula. The leaves are arranged alternately on the stems. The basal leaves may be different shape from the stem leaves. So, if the plant you're looking at has bell-shaped flowers that are blue or purple, dry capsule fruits, and alternate simple leaves with entire or toothed margins, then it's likely to be in the Campanulaceae. See if you can spot these three species on your travels. Campanula rotundifolia, with pale blue-purple, nodding bell-like flowers and narrow stem leaves. The non-native Campanula procrasciana and the similar Campanula portenschlagiana, garden escapes with purple flowers, often seen on walls. And Campanula persicifolia, another garden escape, and a taller plant with large, showy flowers in lilac blue or white.